In the grand tapestry of life, we often question the path we tread. "What are you doing, my son?" echoes the voice of wisdom, a call to consider our actions. It's a plea to not squander strength on fleeting pleasures, or surrender to the allure of intoxicating substances. For in the haze of indulgence, one might forget their purpose, twist justice, and abandon the helpless. Instead, the voice urges, "Offer comfort to the desolate, speak for the voiceless, and stand for the rights of the destitute. Judging righteously, defend the poor and needy." In the pursuit of virtue, an excellent companion is more precious than jewels. They do good, not harm, and work with willing hands. Providing for their household, they are not afraid of adversity. Their strength and dignity are their attire, and they face the future with laughter. They share wisdom and kindness, and do not indulge in idleness. Their actions earn them praise and respect. For though charm may deceive, and beauty may fade, a person who respects the divine is truly praiseworthy. Thus, let their deeds sing their praises. This is the wisdom for those who choose to listen.